My God, oh
Yeah.
my. Why did he wait like?
He had to make sure like I was the right one apparently, you know.
The right one.
Yeah.
So were you shocked and amazed when he finally?
Absolutely, I
Yeah.
just presumed it would never happen.
But tell us now, what stops did he pull out?
Well, when we first got together, he had said,
Excited to have you here.
thank you for having
So,
me.
if you know anyone at home who deserves a makeover, do get in contact with us today at rte.ie. Misha Bora.
Thanks, Di. Now it's competition time in Castle Up.
And that's why.
I mean, you never pull that. But you know, and I never bring my phone into studio, right? But I did come across this, right?
What?
That's the shot. That's the shot that Paul was talking about
this.
There. Can we see it?
Is that you in the lid?
That's you in the...
What are those things?
That's a lightning bolt coming out of his hat. That's a, I'd imagine there's spits of snow or this.
It just keeps the marriage
This
fresh.
Is weird. Can I see this? What's that thing?
I don't know what that is. That's some sort of... Oh, that's some light.
Tony, I'm going to go closer so we can see
oh,
the perfect body.
Do you like that?
I tell you.
It took years.
You too. Have a body like this.
It took
not
years.
Careful.
That,
Paul, do you get spray tans?
No, that's the middle of the night.
Kevin,
it's not the middle of the night.
Would you consider it?
I don't need it.